Gee, Nat, what do you want to do this weekend?
The same thing we do every weekend, Emmy.
Bake over the world.
Hey guys, it's Nat and it's Emmy. And tomorrow morning we are going over to our grandfather's house to have a fun-filled day with him.
We are going to go swimming, kayaking, and fishing, which I'm so excited about.
He lives over in Citrus County, Florida, so we are making citrus-flavored donuts. Let's get bacon.
You know I love bacon.
Yes, you know you love bacon and baking.
We're not making ordinary donuts. We're making fancy donuts.
That's right, Emmy. We are using this mini bundt pan we found at Williams-Sonoma, but it works just fine for donuts, too. For the donuts, you will need 1 3/4 cups of flour, 3/4 cups of buttermilk, 3/4 cups of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 2 tablespoons of melted butter, 1/4 cups of cornstarch, 2 eggs, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, and of course, to give it our citrusy flavor, you will need some lemon and lime zest, some lemon juice, and to make the donuts look more citrusy, we've got some yellow food coloring. So, Emmy, what will you need for your toppings?
What we're going to do is we're going to make 2. The first one we're going to be making is a simple glaze. All you need for that is lemon juice and powdered sugar. And after you're done glazing it, what you're going to do is put on some sprinkles. Then, for your second, you're going to dip your donuts in butter, melted butter, then coat them in a sugar mixture with lemon and lime zest.
The first step to making our donuts is to add in our flour, and then our cornstarch. Then you're going to mix it up on a very slow speed.
The next step into making our donuts is you're going to add your baking powder and salt. And then your sugar. And then mix until well combined.
We want to add some citrus flavor to our donut batter. But before that, we have to... 1, 2, zest, zest, zest. 3, 4, zest, zest, zest. 5, 6. The next step into making our donut batter is adding our buttermilk, our eggs, our butter, our lemon juice, our vanilla extract,
and 2 teaspoons of our lemon and lime zest. Put it in. Plop it in there. Get it in good.
We like to pipe in our batter because we feel it gives it a nice, neat, and even bake.
And you only want to fill it up 2/3 of the way full.
Pop it in the oven for 7 to 9 minutes at 425 degrees. While our donuts are baking, it's time to get our glaze on.
We put about 1 cup of powdered sugar into this little bowl, and we are going to add about 3 tablespoons of our lemon juice into it, and then mix it up until smooth. To make your sugar coating, you will need
about 1/2 cup of granulated sugar
and 4 teaspoons of lemon and lime zest. So you're just gonna pour your lime zest in and then mix it up with whatever you have in your house.
Our donuts are out of the oven and they've taken the shape of the pan really nicely. My favorite is this one. I like all the indents in there.
My favorite is this one. It looks like a princess dress.
It's time to sugarcoat our donuts.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your donut of your choice, spread it around in the butter, just kind of roll it around, let the excess drip off, bring it over here, you're gonna roll it around, and this is called the dip and flip method, and you've got your donut. Now we are on our second topping with our lemon glaze and our green sprinkles.
So what you're gonna do is take your donut, dip it, make sure you got it all on there, flip it, and sprinkle.
Our Citrus County donuts are done, and we think they look amazing.
They look like they're coated in a citrus sugar heaven.
Papa, we hope you like them.
These are for you.
We are at Papa's house, and he's about to try our Citrus County donuts.
Okay, here we go. Looks good.
Thank you.
Very moist. Tasty. Getting better. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
See you next time.